the last remaining Martin mass of the seven that were made, lately used as a fire extinguisher. Its 4 18-cylinder Wright 3350 Super Cyclone radial engines enabled it to pull out 75,000 kilograms of MTOW and 27,000 kilograms of firefighting foam and water.